channel. Today I'm going to be acting to Demi Lovato versus Ariana Grande 2017 live vocal battle. I'm ready. I love both Demi and Ariana Grande. As you know, I've reacted to plenty of their videos before. But I'm really ready, and Demi and Ariana Grande are the most talented XX, I want to say. Yeah, Miley can sing too, but these girls are different. They can sing 10 times better. But I love Miley too. But I feel like the most underrated XX is Bridget Mendler. Give her a listen. You guys will love her. But let's go. I'm ready for this. By the way, shout out to Demi for getting her, you know, top 10. Shout out to her. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Is that Skyscraper? I don't even know. She just, bitch, held that note. Oh. Oh my god, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to pick which one I like better.
Fuck, come on, bitch.
Ah, beautiful. Beautiful. I can't pick. I'm not gonna be able to. Oh yeah. Come on. I love the way she holds notes. Come on. They.
Ah, yes, come on.
They hold solid notes too. Oh, stone cold, girl. Yes, this was such a beautifully written and sang song. It's one of the, I think it's the best song by XX, personally. I don't know, it's just a great song. Come on. Oh, bitch. I was not expecting. Come on, come on. Bro, the girls don't know nothing about belting. They better take notes. Ooh, we love Moonlight, yes. Yes. Yes, okay. Give it to me, girl. Ah, man, they're both making this really hard. Oh, she definitely outsang all these people at the Grammys. She did. I never seen that, though. If you want me to watch that, let me know. But I never seen that, but I have seen clips from it. Come on, bitch. I already know she's that girl. Demi does too. Vocally, they're both amazing. Bitch, I'm like, she really be surprising me. Like, I don't expect it, but I know it's coming, but I don't expect it. Does that make sense? Oh, bitch, come on. Oh. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, that's cute. Yes. Come on, focus. Yes. Oh. I'm gonna cry. I'm really gonna cry. That's cute, this shirt. And she keeps going. Oh, bitch. And, oh, wow, that was beautiful. Okay, first of all, I was going to do, when I started this, I was going to pick which one was my favorite. And I don't think I can do that. I really can't. I don't think I can do that. Because, first of all, they're both very vocally superior to a lot of the new girls, or any of the new girls, basically. They're very vocally superior. But I do want to say this about them, though, is Demi has more of a stronger vocal. Ariana has strong vocals too, but hers are just more, I don't know how to explain it. Demi just has a very good chest note, a great chest note. But she can get up there too. If she really wants to, she can get up there and hold a fucking note too. And Ari, this is my thing about Ariana. Sometimes when she wants to hold a note, she'll hold it. And she'll sound amazing. They both sound amazing holding notes. But it's very rare that Ari holds a note. Like, from what I've seen. She does hold them, and she holds them for a little bit. But Demi holds them longer, and I love that. I wish Ari would, you know, hold them longer, because I know she can, and I know she sounds amazing doing it. But this right here, I am going to pick my favorite. I can't. Ariana Grande, she sounds so, I can't explain it. And Demi, she sounds, it's the same thing, I can't explain it. It's been very impressive. I'm very impressed by both of their voices. It's amazing. I wish they would do a duet. Oh my girl, that would eat. No, but I guess that's it for this video. That was amazing. Let me know if you guys want me to do more of these, I will. Like and subscribe, get 50 and I'm gonna